What is up, you guys? Gage Clark here, back with another video. As y'all see, it's Christmas Eve, or you can't like see, but it's Christmas Eve. I just got to open two presents. First of all, hold on, let me show you what I got. It's like right over here. I got a Maverick Logan, what's it called? Phone case, and then it came with the Maverick sticker. Yeah, that's that. And I also got, well, like I said, we only opened two presents because tomorrow we have to go to church and do all this kinds of stuff before we open presents. Kind of sucks, but I also got a tripod. I will show you the setup in a minute. It also comes with this thing right here, the key tech thing. You can basically just, that button, the little button down below, right there. It's basically just to sync it. Supposed to sync it to your phone. And then right there, you can just end the video and stuff. So it can just be right here and end the video. So, without further ado, I'll show you the new setup with my little key tag clicky thing. So yeah. Let's go look at that. So guys, here's the setup. Here's the tripod, as y'all can see. Let me try to take in my phone off the thing. I'm gonna take my phone off so I can show y'all the new setup and the thing. So yeah, I'll get back with y'all when we get the phone off the mount. So yeah. So just got my phone off the mount. As y'all can see, got the Logan. Well, I wish it wasn't as blurry. But yeah, here's the Logan. So yeah, let me show you the new mount. So here's the GoPro thing. You can basically just wrap it around anything. This right here, hold on, let me sit down. It basically detaches. You just, hold on, let me fix it. Okay, so you basically just get it, spin it around, just like that. It's taking forever. Just like that. There's the phone mount. You can also do it like this. Do it sideways. I don't see why somebody would do that. So, yeah. And you can also get a GoPro mount so I can put my GoPro on it. So, yeah. I'll get back with you guys in a minute and we'll get this on that and I'll just show you some more. So, yeah. Let me just get my clicky thing.
So, yeah, guys. That's the setup. I guess we'll go over some stuff, but one other thing. If there's background noise, that's everybody basically walking around. But yeah, I gotta show you.
So this little thing on here apparently comes off. He's got a. How did I do this? Last time? Oh, there we go. You push it, and it just comes off the thing. Like right there. Just comes off, and then you can just get it. Slide it back on. Yeah, cut to y'all.
So guys, as y'all know, it's Christmas Eve. This is going up on the day of Christmas Eve. Tomorrow's Christmas. I do know for sure that I am getting a lot of dirt bike parts, because like chain, sprockets, all that kind of stuff. So I already know I'm getting that tomorrow, plus some other stuff. So yeah, we're gonna go tomorrow, we go to church, we get like grape juice, we drink the grape juice, and we eat a piece of bread. So yeah, that's something to look forward to. And then after that, come home, open presents. Well, my aunt, uncle, my granny and grandma, or not, my granny and my grandpa come over here. In the morning, we open all of our presents. My aunts give me my presents. My granny and grandpa gives me my presents. And then we go over to my other grandma's house. We open presents with my grandma and my papa. Go over there, open presents. And then my other aunts and stuff are over there. Basically, just go back and forth. And then after that, we go to Houston. Open presents with my other aunt. Then we go to Beaumont. Go over there and open presents with other family members. guess we'll just, while we're here, talk about some dirt bike stuff. So yeah, catch you in the next clip though. Next clip, about to talk about some dirt bikes. Guess I'll just give you an update on the bike. We already put some new stuff on there. So let me just give you, I guess, just give you a little thing about the bike and just tell you what's on it. So basically, y'all already know I have a, well, y'all probably don't know, but it is a, like, say like a BBR. If y'all don't know what that is, it's a bike company. Maybe BBR, what's it called? It's a BBR frame with Dunlop tires, has a 150cc BBR motor on it. New skid plate, new handlebars, handle grips, and what's it called? I forgot what it's called, but, and then it has front and back suspension. Oh, it has feet pegs, front and back suspension. This is the normal brand suspension that's on it. We also got new rims. They're blue and black with a, it's like a camo blue and black. Not really a camo, but just splattered blue and black on the rims. With like a sparkle and a clear coat over it. Let me think. Full Yoshimare pipe and muffler that's on it. Sounds really good. Can't think of anything else. Unbreakable clutch lever and brake lever. Just a lot of stuff, new stuff on the bike. Where'd that go? And yeah. Tomorrow I will make a video of us opening presents. That's gonna be fun. If y'all can see, it's my dream car right there. It's a freaking Lamborghini Permanente. That's pretty lit. Really nothing much. I guess I'll show you the TV setup. So yeah, we'll get to that. So as y'all know, the normal desk. Than that right there. This is just a drawer for my computer, which I don't have right now. It's actually at Best Buy, getting some work done to it. Set it down. We also got just some random stuff in here. Remote, a knife. This is actually a cool knife I have. It's a dragon knife. Looks out. That. It also has a window breaker and a seatbelt cutter on it. I have the, well, it shouldn't be in here, but the golden chain. Get a better lighting of that. Golden chain. You always gotta know. Fidget spinner. Another knife and earbuds. And then got the good old trash can. Got your schoolwork, books, binders in there. Got the two controllers, and then that right there, and then timeline, just random stuff. And then all my games. Got that game right there, my Xbox, TV, just the usuals. Yeah, we'll cut to the next clip. So yeah, guys, that's really pretty much it. I guess we can talk about something, just find something to talk about. Well, let me think. So I guess we'll just talk about the videos. They haven't been getting much views. They didn't need more likes on them, but nobody really watches the video, which we're gonna get popular one day, I already know it. We're just gonna get more views, hopefully, on the channel. Come up with some cooler stuff. Tomorrow's gonna be really lit. It's gonna have a lot of views, a lot of likes, more subscribers. I already know it. We're getting more lit on this channel, so we can just, like, I don't know, because Logan Paul always says, you dream big, it ends up big. So we're just gonna dream that the channel is going to be good. We're gonna tell everybody about the channel. And yeah, we'll just grow a lot more. So, yeah. So just tell your friends, tell your family about the YouTube channel. Just tell everybody to come over here because we want this to be the fastest growing YouTube channel. I already know it will happen. I'm believing in it. I'm just pretty sure it'll happen. I mean, we're really a little channel, but still turn into a big channel. So yeah, catch you in the next clip.
So yeah, as you know, tomorrow's Christmas, obviously. It's gonna be so cool because I feel like I'm gonna get a lot of presents. Presents for my dirt bike, new games for my Xbox, probably an Apple Watch because I was asking for an Apple Watch, I always wanted it. Asked for a Logan case, I got it. Asked for a tripod, got it. And this little thing that makes it go on and off. That's kind of cool. So I can just like, I'll be like making a video and my tripod will be out in the yard and my phone. I'll be recording so I don't have to walk all the way back or whatever and just click the button. See, just cut the clip. Just cut the clip because I just pushed his button. So yeah, it's kind of a cool setup. Freaking love this thing. It really comes in hand because, well, just say I'm on my bed and I was making a YouTube channel, playing my games, you know. That's when I cut the clip, and because I don't want to walk all the way over there, I can just do this. Then it will just cut the clip. So that's pretty rad. If you don't already know, I have a CR85, I have a CRF70 bit bike. I have a BBR 150, so yeah, it's really not much I can talk about. I guess I can find stuff to do, you know, it's always boring at night because there's like nothing to do except for play Xbox, but I'm not a big gamer. If you do want some gaming videos, go down in the comments, tell me all about it, and follow my Instagram, GageClark_. And go follow my Snapchat or add me on Snapchat. I'm pretty sure it is GClark842 or GageClark_G C. So yeah, go add me and follow me on my social medias. Twitter, GageClark_. That's basically it. There's not much more we can talk about. Cut the clip. I know something we can do. So, next clip. I can talk about this game. Not gonna read that. MX vs ATV Untamed. So, I'm pretty sure you guys have probably heard of this game. It's a cool game, really, honestly. You have from dirt bike tracks to out in the desert. Just all kinds of stuff. Let's just go through the manual right here. Little booklet. Well, this just says a bunch of words I cannot read because it's just too little. What the heck is this thing even for? Pretty sure people know how to freaking use a book. Yeah, I don't know what that is, but yeah, you should definitely check this game out. Go like to Best Buy or whatever, which I'm playing this on a Xbox 360. And yeah, y'all should do that because it's lit as crap and it's just a good game. I guess we can talk about some more games, so cut to it. So we're not going to talk about another game. I guess we'll just end it there. I don't know how much footage I have. Well, so guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, post, put on post notifications. So every time I make a YouTube video, it notifies you and tells you what the video is named, all that kind of stuff. Add me, Snapchat, GageClark_. Instagram, GageClark_, Twitter, GageClark_, and yeah, just subscribe and like, and I'll catch you in the next video.